1886, the Benz Motorwagen was issued really the first patent of the German patent, the first motorized vehicle, as you would say.
It was a dream car created by two American brothers with a vision.
The Duesenberg was the only appreciation of the Duesenberg, was just because the German engine is a car.
Nice.
Bye.